Hello everyone, Adam Ali for projection back again with the news as we always promise. Today I got my Christmas gift from my wife. She brought for me this toffee because I like it so much. But you know, I want to tell you something. There is two kinds from this. Inside her there is two pieces. This is its cost, it's like $8 or $10, something like this. It's like $10, I guess. It's have two pieces from inside. There is, I want to note for you that who love this kind or like this, there is two kind of this toffee. There is German, as you see, this one is written here, made in Germany. Where is it? Yeah, here, made in Germany. And there is made in Turkey. You know, I was eating the Turkish one before. I was like it, and sometimes I was buy it, and I eat it, I feel different in taste. I didn't know that there is Turkish kind and there is German kind, and then I focus in this later, and I figured that there is big difference of taste between the German one and the Turkish one. Turkish are so sucks, honestly. You know, when I eat the German one. Really, you know, Turkish one, it doesn't have nuts inside, some of them pieces, and even the kind of the cream from inside. I will show you here. There is like cream, caramel, and nuts, one nut and chocolate. Okay, when I was by Turkish one, it was have no nuts sometimes from inside, and the taste of the cream from inside looks different. I tell you, who love this kind or who wanna buy it, don't buy Turkish one. It so sucks, really. Yeah, different in price a little bit, but I will tell you a small test. Go in supermarket if you have, try to buy the Turkish one and buy the German one. Close your eyes and eat this and eat this, and you will see the difference. Actually, I didn't know that. I didn't know why Germany give franchising or give licensing to Turkey to create this toffee. I don't know why they did this. Honestly, they fucked them reputation. This German one is so delicious. And Turkish one so sucks. Anyway, this was my opinion. I said a lot of people maybe did not know about this point. So, for who love this like me, don't buy Turkish one. No, no taste cool like German one. And since you will pay $8, you will pay $8. So I'd pay $10 and buy the beautiful one. Anyway, thanks for watching and see you in another blog from my blogs. Bye, peace, and happy new year for everyone. See guys, this is the German one. Okay, now let me bite. See, the Turkish one, the nuts was fucked up from inside. Taste old. Turkish one nuts wasn't good.